Hello, and welcome back to Apple Park. I am so glad you could join us today. I'm excited to introduce the newest addition to the HomePod family. This is HomePod Mini.
It's wrapped in a beautiful, seamless mesh fabric that not only looks great, but was created specifically for its acoustic performance. On top of HomePod Mini is a backlit touch surface that provides controls for volume, play pause, and even illuminates when you invoke Siri.
We created a full-range dynamic driver that delivers high output while keeping distortion to a minimum, and developed a pair of high excursion, force-canceling passive radiators that enable amazing bass response. We also crafted an acoustic waveguide to deliver a consistent 360-degree sound experience. We combined it with the powerful Apple S5 chip and advanced software, which altogether enables something we call computational audio. Even before you hear the first note, HomePod Mini is analyzing the unique characteristics of the music and applying complex tuning models to optimize loudness, adjust the dynamic range, and control the movement of the driver and passive radiators in real time. Multiple HomePod Mini speakers can play perfectly in sync across your entire house. And when you place two in the same room, they'll intelligently become a stereo pair. Using the U1 Ultra Wideband chip, which we introduced in iPhone last year, HomePod Mini can understand with high precision when your iPhone is nearby. Bring iPhone close to HomePod Mini and you'll get visual, audible, and haptic effects. So it feels like your devices are physically connected as music flows from one to the other. In addition to Apple Music, you can listen to all your favorite podcasts along with thousands of radio stations from iHeartRadio, Radio.com, and TuneIn. And in the coming months, you'll be able to use services from providers like Pandora and Amazon. And because HomePod Mini has the power of Siri, anyone in the home can ask to play an artist, album, or track, hear a playlist, or even search for music by lyrics.
From multiple timers and alarms, to weather reports, to answering the random questions kids think up. Using Siri, HomePod Mini can access the apps on your iPhone to send a message, check your calendar, make a call, even find your iPhone.
It comes in both white and space gray. And I'm thrilled to announce that HomePod Mini will be available for just $99. And you can order HomePod Mini November 6th, and it'll start shipping the week of November 16th.
We are very excited about 5G on iPhone, and we are going to introduce 5G across our entire lineup of new iPhone models today. Introducing iPhone 12.
It has smooth, flat edges, allowing the aluminum frame and glass to stay flush front and back, creating this unique, uniform construction. iPhone 12 was designed with 5G in mind, including the position of all new antennas, which go around the aluminum frame. The design looks amazing in five stunning new colors: black, white, product red, green, and a gorgeous blue. iPhone 12 features the same great 6.1-inch display size as iPhone 11, yet we reduced the display borders to create a much smaller iPhone. The new OLED display also has a higher resolution with twice as many pixels as iPhone 11. It now has 460 pixels per inch, and peak brightness is nearly twice as high for HDR content, 1200 nits. The cover glass on iPhone 11 is the toughest in the industry, and we call it Ceramic Shield.
Starting with hardware, we designed custom 5G antennas and radio components that allow us to target exactly what works best, while also including the most 5G bands in a single phone. When your iPhone doesn't need 5G speeds, it automatically uses LTE to save battery. In the US, we also support millimeter wave.
We have a new chip developed by our world-class silicon team, A14 Bionic, the fastest chip ever in a smartphone.
A14 Bionic is the first smartphone chip in the world built on the latest 5-nanometer process technology. Our silicon engineering team has packed 11.8 billion transistors into A14 Bionic. The new 6-core CPU in A14 is the fastest CPU in any smartphone. A14 also features our latest 4-core GPU design, driving increased image quality and overall efficiency. We've dramatically increased the performance of our neural engine by growing from 8 to 16 cores. And we've also increased the performance of our CPU's dedicated ML accelerators, now 70% faster.
A14 Bionic also combines with our cameras and powerful software to deliver the new dual camera system of iPhone 12. It has the ultra-wide camera that people love and use to take inspiring photos in creative ways. iPhone 12 also has a new wide camera with an f1.6 aperture, our fastest yet. Along with the wider aperture, we developed our first 7-element lens to maintain sharp detail in your photo from edge to edge. Our smart HDR3 continues to bring out details in faces, like you see here, when the sun is so bright behind her. Now it understands scenes with machine learning and applies more adjustments to distinct parts of the photo. Night mode on iPhone 12 gets even better. The faster aperture captures more light. And now we are expanding night mode to all cameras of iPhone 12. For the first time on the ultra-wide and front true-depth camera, which is perfect for night mode selfies. For video, iPhone continues to lead the industry with the highest quality video. We're adding night mode time lapse with longer exposure and brighter frames when using a tripod.
MagSafe is an advanced new system. It starts by improving the wireless charging experience. Our wound wire coil, which is unique in the industry, now accommodates magnets and maintains compatibility with existing Qi chargers. And we improved our shielding design to safely provide up to 15 watts for faster charging. We also added two new sensors, a single turn coil NFC and a sensitive magnetometer, which senses magnetic field strength and can instantly react to it. This enables iPhone 12 to recognize and provide a better experience for accessories. Any MagSafe accessory can simply snap onto the back of iPhone. So this is really great. We're enabling a whole new ecosystem for MagSafe. We also developed the new MagSafe Duo Charger for your iPhone and Apple Watch. And it folds up easily for when you travel.
Now, every iPhone will include the more advanced and higher power USB-C to Lightning cable. This is iPhone 12 mini. With its amazing size, it fits in the palm of your hand, while still keeping the expansive edge-to-edge Super Retina XDR display. It's smaller and lighter than our 4.7-inch models like iPhone 8, but with a larger 5.4-inch display that lets you see so much more. With its compact size, the iPhone 12 mini has the exact same features as iPhone 12. The iPhone 12 lineup will start at just $699 for iPhone 12 mini and $799 for iPhone 12.
This is iPhone 12 Pro.
It takes our new design even further with premium materials. This includes a durable and beautiful surgical grade stainless steel band and precision milled back glass. They come in four new finishes, including an elegant silver, a rich deep graphite, a stunning gold, and an all new Pacific blue. The Pro models also feature our incredibly durable ceramic shield. And these models have best in class water and dust resistance with an IP68 rating, so they can withstand submersion at up to 6 meters for 30 minutes. iPhone 12 Pro features our industry-leading Super Retina XDR displays. We were able to go from today's 5.8-inch to a much larger 6.1-inch display. And iPhone 12 Pro Max increases from today's 6.5-inch to a more expansive 6.7-inch display. So for people who want our biggest displays, this is the largest display ever in an iPhone. With our highest resolution, with A14 Bionic, we are able to bring deep fusion to all four cameras of iPhone 12 Pro, including the front-facing TrueDepth camera. iPhone 12 Pro features our amazing ultra-wide camera with the 120-degree field of view, and our new wide camera with faster f1.6 aperture and 7-element lens that lets in 27% more light. iPhone 12 Pro also features a 52mm telephoto camera for stunning portraits.
With the new telephoto, you can now optically zoom in 2.5 times for even closer shots. On top of that, we developed a completely new system for optical image stabilization that adopts a high-end DSLR approach called sensor shift.
So we'd like to show you a sneak peek of a new feature that combines the control of shooting in RAW with the power of our computational photography. And that's Apple Pro RAW. This will be an incredible feature for pros and will be available in the iPhone camera app on iPhone 12 Pro and 12 Pro Max later this year. We're also creating an API for third-party apps to capture images in Apple Pro RAW.
For the first time, we're bringing HDR video recording to iPhone. You can now record in 10-bit high dynamic range. iPhone 12 Pro is the first camera to record in Dolby Vision HDR. And we can do this at 4K resolution and 60 frames per second.
We've pushed the industry with depth technology over the years, And today, we continue that innovation with a LiDAR scanner. We've adopted this technology for iPhone. It enables object and room scanning, photo and video effects, and precise placement of AR objects. With LiDAR's ability to see in the dark, we use it for autofocus and low light scenes.
We are keeping the price the same as today, with iPhone 12 Pro starting at $999. And we're doubling the starting capacity to 128 gigabytes. And iPhone 12 Pro Max, with our best cameras ever, at $1099. iPhone 12 and iPhone 12 Pro will be available for pre-order this Friday, October 16th, and available next week on October 23rd. iPhone 12 Pro Max and iPhone 12 Mini will be available for pre-order starting on Friday, November 6th, and they will begin shipping the following week on November 13th. So this is our new iPhone lineup.
Thank you for joining us. Stay safe and have a great day.
But to add to all these big announcements, we also wanted to do something a little different. Something only Apple would do.